In the 1860s, a man named Tamihana wrote a biography of his father, Te Rau Paraha.
So it not be forgotten. Kei ware ware.
In the early 1990s, I found Tamihana's manuscript in a library. Te Rau Paraha is my tūpuna, and here was the story of this great man's life.
E kore matea Te Rau Paraha.
No mai ki Te Rau Paraha, kei ware ware.
He's larger than life.
He was somebody who thought outside the square.
He was decisive.
Yeah, he was a monster.
He was just relentless.
And on top of that, he had lashings of good luck.
In this series, we'll bring Tamihana's manuscript about his father to life.
It's the stories told from within the Māori world by a Māori heart and in the most beautiful, elegant and classical language.
And we'll go beyond its pages through interviews with his descendants and tribal historians.
Man, it was eye for an eye. No matter how long it took.
To take you into Te Ao Tawhito, the ancient Māori world where this story takes place.
Life was brutal, sometimes short, and nothing was promised.
We'll follow Te Rau Paraha through the decades, from his infancy...
He wasn't the cutest looking baby.
...to the heke that brought his iwi Ngāti Toa south.
There was the constant threat of being pursued by our enemies.
To his war with Ngaitahu.
The Elizabeth was our Trojan horse.
And then it spirals out. It just gets out of control.
And his complicated relationship with Pākehā.
Grey was starting to get suspicious that Te Rau Paraha was being two-faced.
I'm Ross Kelman, a historian, translator, and the host of a new podcast, Te Rau Paraha Kei Wari Wari, made by Manatū Taonga and PopSoc Media. Out soon, wherever you get your podcasts.